See if this is a true statement, because I'm just observing in line. It seemed to me your elbow was in for the staccato,
and then out
for the legato. And maybe that's connected to, did you intentionally conduct focal point and then spatial?
Yeah.
Well, then that's probably connected there.